my goodness, what a play. Michael Jordan took it down.
Back to Jordan. Jordan plus me by the baseline. Oh, see you later, buddy.
What's up, everybody? Back with the shoe card. The Master. The Master 12s. Based off of this poster right here. All right, here we go. Number 916 in my daughter's handwriting. Air Jordan 12 Retro, $190. Black, white, black, and metallic gold. From the FTL, Foot Locker. The box. All right, here we go. The Retro 12, called the Master. The upper is a reverse of what's on the poster of the taxis. It's from the poster collection. It's constructed of a premium leather upper that's throughout the shoe with gold detailing on the upper eyelets with white and gray accents throughout the shoe. Definitely some fine quality put into this shoe. Your Jumpman and the 2-3 on the tongue. Jumpman and 23. Your outsole, your pull tab, quality inspired by the greatest player ever, rope laces, this shoe is said to be inspired by this poster. Called the Master, released back in the late 1990s. See the Nike still on there. It's your hints of gold. One of the posters I had on my wall back in the day, you can see it's laminated. Definitely one of my favorite posters. Loving the look of this shoe, the quality. Shout out to C Hood. Here from the Motown. Looked out for me on these. Appreciate you, big homie. The outsole. 23 and you're Jumpman. Your tagging and production dates. Same on both shoes. You know what it's time to do now? Take these boys straight to the foot game. Right, here we go. As with the 12s in the past, I would say they do run a little bit big. 14 is comfortable though. I could have worn a 13 as well, but you know, this little extra room is always good. It's always good. The evening word. Focus on moving forward and don't look in any rearview mirrors that can cause a crash from being unnecessarily distracted by something out of your control. It's your boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the basement of the J's. I'll holler at you on the next one. Peace.